Today I'm gonna be doing a graffiti walking tour through Ridgewood, Queens. I believe that's an original VE1 tag. I wish I could show you guys more VE stuff, more VE spots, but they're kind of few and far at this point. That's an original DG throw up. That's really rare. They're becoming few and far. I mean, these guys were legends. And these are some original VE throw-ups that looks like they tried to buff. And there's the black and white one is the newer tribute one, obviously, because it looks pretty new. But he passed away, I believe, 97. And he was a really, really influential writer from out here. That's an original $2 piece. It's not a tribute. I know this has been here for a while. I'm glad it's still there. I mean, that's been there for I don't know how many years now. I remember this was kind of like, I don't think this was paved at the time. I think this was just like a dirt back of the building, kind of hole in the fence kind of thing, when a lot of this stuff was painted. And I think they just made this driveway here. Yeah, I haven't been out here in a while.
birthday.
I like your tree, it's nice.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it's
beautiful.
It's coming, it's blooming.
Yes?
Yeah.
And 1 week, you take another picture, you're gonna see the difference.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna come back. Where do you get those Evolve cans?
Dude, I ordered them.
Oh, that's cool, yeah.
Yeah, do you know Evolve?
It's great paint.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I ran into the shop owner, God, back in Basel, like 2013.
Cool.
And I was like, oh, shit, $3 yeah. a can? You can't beat that.
Oh, yeah. What are you guys painting?
We're painting an abstract monochrome.
Cool. All right, I'll come around. I'm gonna take a flick when it's done. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment if you like this video, and I'll catch you on the next video.